What's up, guys? This is Coach Donnie with ElevateYourself.org. I'm super excited to have Chris and Brandt join us for our weekly volleyball practices with Kai. I'm even more excited to play our first volleyball game in over 9 months. Needless to say, we're gonna be very rusty and not very sharp, but we're just happy to play again, and I'm sure the games will get more competitive each week. Before we go into the game, I have a favor to ask of you. I recently made a technical analysis video of Saeed Marouf, who is the Iranian men's national team setter. This is such a rare opportunity for me to work with the largest volleyball organization in the world. If this video does well, there's a chance that they will ask me to do more videos for them. It would be awesome if you could help me out by watching, sharing, liking, and commenting in the video to help the Facebook algorithm promote my video more. Thank you to those of you who have already done that for me. Now let's get into the volleyball game. So, can't wait to play doubles. This is the first time we played in like 9 months. So, Brandt and Chris chose to play together first. We're gonna play a game of 25, switch sides every five so we get this nice even serving room and just have fun. Get some good touches, no high fives though.
Hey, Kai, can you just put these against the corner on the side so we're off the-
Thank you.
All right, now mix of teams is Aquaman and me. We're playing short games of 15, switch every 5, just to manage fatigue a little bit better. New teams, Rant and me versus Chris and Kai, third combination. Oh! 3-0 today. We're gonna do one more, probably game to 5.